German movie released in the U.S. by Vivia Pictures. And interestingly enough, Addison Rae voices the lead character in this movie's English dub. I don't know why they got a TikToker to voice this movie's main character in the U.S. And I guess in Canada it was released by Tivia. Even though they're not mentioned on IMDb. And I heard this movie's terrible. This is DNN.